arc. Pittman can shoot it from the arc. Two and he drinks.
Oh, man. But sends the ball right in his face.
Well done. I'll try to. Now, there you go. Stafford, he wants that ball and that little jump hook. Nothing but net. Louder. Akinsola. Boy, he put the right spin on that one, didn't he? That one wasn't put up too hard. Caught it a fraction. Here's Louder. All the way in and lays it up and in. That's why they call it a layup. He's looking for somebody. Lessick will have to do something with it. He puts up a prayer, nice. And it goes.
That's nice.
Give that dog a ball. Holy smokes. So the Quakers go to the lock. Pittman would love to get another look at that three, but he gets it down low to Akinsola, and he's fouled.
What a pass.
Louder fires it, and he hits nothing but net. And that's a three-pointer. Akinsola spins, puts it up, hits it,
man.
And draws a foul.
Possible.
No, they worked hard to get that shot, Miles, and couldn't finish it off. There's Pittman again.
Oh, man.
Holy smokes. Is he deadly or what?
Mate.
All three affiliates, that camera crews. Akinsola spinning, twisting, fires it off the glass. And it's good. And he draws a foul. Boy, what a move by Pittman. Flashy.
That'll make the highlight reel, won't it?
Here's a three-point shot. No good. But Stevenson gets the rebound, and that will do it. As time expires, the Quakers come away with a hard-fought victory, 70-58.